गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर किड्स. सो एम आई ऑडिबल? जस्ट से यस और नो. एम आई विजिबल? Very good. So I got your response that I am visible, I am audible. Okay, so let's get started. So first of all, welcome back to the e-learning classes after your FA exam. Okay, and I really hope that you have done really well in your FA exam. Okay, so all the students already know that we have already completed our 4 chapters in English 2, right, before your FA exam. And today we move further with the chapter number 5, that is question tags. Okay, so today we'll start our new chapter number 5, question tags. Okay, so as per our style, first we'll move ahead with the title itself. So first we learn what is question tag, and then after we learn the formation of question tag. Okay, so let's get started with the question tag. So obviously the very obvious question arises here, that is what is question tag. Question tag kya hote hai? Okay, so listen it carefully. Okay, be focused and listen it very very carefully. So usually what happens, students, that after making a statement, हम एक स्टेटमेंट बनाते हैं, राइट? आफ्टर मेकिंग अ वन स्टेटमेंट, अ शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन, वन शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन हैज बीन टैग्ड टू दैट स्टेटमेंट, दैट इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग. आफ्टर मेकिंग अ वन स्टेटमेंट, एक स्टेटमेंट बनाने के बाद उसके पीछे आफ्टर दैट वी एड वन शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन, that is called question tag. उसे question tag कहते हैं. Okay, now let's learn it with one example. Okay, so here let's take the example of yes, definitely she was an engineer. So here I've made one statement. ये क्या है? तो I made one statement. After that, I'll add here one question tag to confirm, to seek the confirmation, to seek the agreement about what has been talked about the person or thing, right? That is called question tag. So हम यहाँ पे कौन सा question tag add करेंगे? So that is wasn't she, right? So you can see here a one short question, right? This one is called question tag or tag questions. इसे question tag कहते हैं. Okay. Now let's see some more examples. Okay. So second one is they are friends. They are friends. So again I made one statement. Now to confirm it, now to seek the confirmation, now to seek the agreement, I will add here one question tag. मैं यहाँ पे एक question tag add करूँगी. और वो क्या होगा? तो that is aren't they? Question mark. And since it's a short question, so definitely we have to end it up with the question mark. Okay? चल. Now let's see one more example here. That is her one. It is a beautiful day. So again I made one statement. यहाँ पे मैंने वापस एक statement बनाया. Now to confirm it, to agree, I want to make the other people agree with it. So what do I do here? So I will add here one short question. That is question tag. So what do I add here? That is isn't it question mark. So now here you can see these short questions, right? Wasn't she, aren't they, isn't it, इसे क्या कहते हैं? क्वेश्चन टैग्स. दीज आर द शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस, राइट? शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस, दैट इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग. नाउ अगेन वन ऑब्वियस क्वेश्चन अराइज हियर, दैट व्हाई डू वी यूज दिस क्वेश्चन टैग्स इन द स्टेटमेंट्स, व्हाई डू वी ऐड, हम ये क्वेश्चन टैग्स क्यों ऐड करते हैं? तो ऑब्वियसली एज आई सेड इन द ईच सेंटेंस, टू सीक द कंफर्मेशन, टू सीक द अग्रीमेंट अबाउट व्हाट हैज बीन सेड फ्रॉम द पर्सन, फॉर दैट वी यूज क्वेश्चन टैग. कंफर्मेशन लेने के लिए हमने जिस पर्सन की बात की है, जिस थिंग की बात की है, तो टू सीक द कंफर्मेशन, टू सीक द अग्रीमेंट, वी ऐड दैट क्वेश्चन टैग. हम वहाँ पे क्वेश्चन टैग ऐड करते हैं, राइट? लाइक शी वॉज एन इंजीनियर, वॉजंट शी? शी वॉज एन इंजीनियर, वॉजंट शी? वो इंजीनियर है ना? सो दिस शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग. इसे क्वेश्चन टैग करते हैं, राइट? नाउ यू कैन सी हियर द टू पार्ट्स ऑफ दीज सेंटेंसेस, राइट? इन ऑल दीज सेंटेंसेस यू कैन सी टू पार्ट्स, राइट? द वन इज स्टेटमेंट. ओके, पहला क्या है? तो ऑब्वियस स्टेटमेंट, आई मेड स्टेटमेंट, मैंने यहाँ पे स्टेटमेंट बनाया. दिस वन इज स्टेटमेंट, अगेन दिस वन इज ऑल्सो स्टेटमेंट, दिस वन इज ऑल्सो स्टेटमेंट, एंड अनदर पार्ट इज क्वेश्चन टैग, शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन. अनदर पार्ट इज शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके, नाउ दिस शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग. इसे क्वेश्चन टैग कहते हैं, राइट? दिस वाजंट शी, आरंट दे, इजंट इट, दीज आर द शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस. एंड यस स्टूडेंट्स, डू रिमेंबर दिस, दैट दीज क्वेश्चन टैग्स वी ऐड एट द एंड ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट, राइट? एट द एंड ऑफ द सेंटेंस. हम उसे कहाँ पे प्लेस करते हैं? तो सेंटेंस के एंड में, टू सीक द कंफर्मेशन, टू सीक द अग्रीमेंट, राइट? सी द स्मॉल क्वेश्चन एट द एंड ऑफ अ स्टेटमेंट, राइट? आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन ओवर हियर द स्मॉल क्वेश्चन. ये रहा आपका स्मॉल क्वेश्चन, राइट? एट द एंड ऑफ अ स्टेटमेंट, एंड अगेन इट्स एट द एंड ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट. ये स्टेटमेंट के एंड में ही है, राइट? सो द स्मॉल क्वेश्चन एट द एंड ऑफ अ स्टेटमेंट इज कॉल्ड अ क्वेश्चन टैग, दैट इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग. ओके, सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन टैग, बिकॉज नाउ वी आर मूविंग अहेड विद द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन टैग, हाउ टू फॉर्म क्वेश्चन टैग, राइट? सो जस्ट गिव योर कंफर्मेशन बाय सेइंग यस दैट यू अंडरस्टूड इट क्लियरली व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन टैग. ओके, जस्ट से यस और नो. Okay, I want confirmation from both the classes, okay? नहीं चलेगा. नो, यू हैव टू, व्हेन यू want to seek the confirmation, want to seek the agreement of about whatever has been said. जो भी कहा गया है उसका अगर आपको कन्फर्मेशन लेना है, आपको इफ यू विश के अदर पीपल ऑल्सो विल अग्री विद दैट, तो डेफिनेटली यू हैव टू एड दैट वन शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन, एंड दैट वन शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग, उसे क्वेश्चन टैग कहते हैं, राइट? सो आई होप नाउ यू अंडरस्टूड. अब आपको समझ में आ गया होगा कि क्वेश्चन टैग क्या है. शी वॉज एन इंजीनियर, तो यहाँ पे मैंने शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन कौन सा ऐड किया है, वाजंट शी, राइट? वो इंजीनियर है, नहीं वो इंजीनियर है ना, राइट? सो दैट इज शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन. दे आर फ्रेंड्स, आरेंट दे, दे आर फ्रेंड्स, आरेंट दे, वो फ्रेंड्स है, राइट? है ना, ओके. इट इज अ ब्यूटिफुल डे, इजंट इट, ब्यूटिफुल डे है, नहीं है ना, ब्यूटिफुल डे है ना, ओके. सो दैट शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चन टैग, ओके. Now we are moving ahead with the formation of question tag. How to form the question tag? कैसे बनाना है? मतलब ये wasn't she, aren't he, aren't they, isn't it? ये मैंने कहाँ से form किया? कैसे बनाया? So that you need to learn. Okay? So let's go ahead with one more sentence. So we are writing one more sentence, that is Reena is a good player. Now I need a clear one statement, right? But I want the confirmation, right? मुझे भी confirmation चाहिए, so definitely what do I do? मैं क्या करूँगी? So I am going to add here one question tag. But वो question tag कैसे prepare करना है वो? तो even students understand it clearly that question tags are also made up of two words. Question tags जो होते हैं वो two words से बनते हैं, right? We can make it using two words. तो first is the verb that is already used in the sentence. We have to take the same verb that has been used in the sentence, already used in the sentence. जो sentence में पहले से ही use किया गया है वो verb लेना. So here the verb is. So I'll write here is. Okay. So I'll take the exact verb that is given in the statement. जो statement में है वो. Okay. Then after you have to use the pronoun of the same person as a subject. मतलब as a subject आपको जो भी noun दिया है, pronoun दिया है, तो that is valid. You just need to add it in the question tag. But suppose likewise यहाँ पे है Reena, right? तो we have to use the pronoun of the same person as Reena. And Reena is a singular girl, so definitely for that we will use here she, right? So she. But is it complete? No, not yet. Why? One thing is still need to add here, that is not. We usually use the shortened form of a verb and not, like isn't, can't, shouldn't, couldn't, hasn't, haven't, right? These are the negative tags. Do remember these students? These are the negative tags. Ye jo hai, isn't, can't, couldn't, etc., etc., etc. These are called negative tags. Ye jo hai, wo negative tags hai. Why they are called negative tags? Because obviously you can see here these not, right? And obviously the statement, the question that has no, not, never, that is called negative. So yahan pe is ke saath mein aapko not hai, can ke saath not hai, could ke saath not hai, so these are called negative tags. Ye negative tags hai. And yahan pe hame kya karna hai, to whenever you have affirmative statement, at that time you have to use negative tags. Okay, and whenever you have negative statements, at that time we use positive tags. okay? See, for example, Rina is a good player. तो ये जो statement है ये positive है, यहाँ कहीं पे भी not use नहीं हुआ है, right? Not has been not used in this statement. तो definitely this one is your positive statement. तो you have to form the question tag negative. राइट आपको क्वेश्चन टैग कौन सा प्रिपेयर करना है नेगेटिव तो इज के साथ हम नॉट ऐड करेंगे एंड वी ऐड द शॉर्ट इन फॉर्म ऑफ इट और इज नॉट का शॉर्ट फॉर्म क्या है दैट इज इजंट नाउ योर क्वेश्चन टैग इज रेडी ओके रीना इज अ गुड प्लेयर इजंट शी राइट लाइकवाइज यू हैव टू ऐड द क्वेश्चन टैग सपोज योर स्टेटमेंट इज पॉजिटिव Suppose your statement is affirmative, you have to add negative tags. And suppose you have positive negative statements, so you have to add their positive tags. Vice versa, okay? Opposite karna hai. Agar ye statement positive hai, to hum question tag negative form karenge. Agar yehi negative hai, to question tag hum positive karenge. See, for example, if I write here. Rina is not a good player. Now, identify the verb first, that is. Okay, now see the statement is negative because here not is added. Question, yahan pe jo aapka statement hai, wo negative hai. Rina is not a good player. So, question tag you have to form positive. Question tag kaun sa aapko form karna hai? Positive. So is Rina. So Rina, in place of Rina, we will use she. Question mark. Is she? Likewise, you have to form question tags. Okay? Verbs you have to use same that is given in the sentence. Given in the statement, the same verb you have to use. Tense should remain as it is. Tense mein koi bhi changes karne नहीं है टेंस शुड रिमेन एज इट इज अनचेंज्ड ओके यू जस्ट नीड टू चेंज द पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव टेंस ओके चल सो दिस वे यू हैव टू चेंज नाउ ऑल दीज सेंटेंसेस स्टेटमेंट वी हैव सीन विद द ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब्स ओके सब में कहीं पे वॉज था इज था आर था वर था राइट सो दीज आर द स्टेटमेंट्स विद ऑक्सिलरीज बट सपोज You don't have any auxiliary in the statement. At that time, what to be done? Tab kya karna hai? At that time, what to be done? Suppose you have given only main verbs in the statement. So at that time, you have to use that do, does, and did. That we have already learned in chapter number 3 and even in chapter number 4, right? Suppose you have simple present, so then you will be using that do and does. And if you have simple past, then you will be using that did. In simple present, if you have singular verb, then you will use does. And suppose you have plural verb, then we will use do. Okay? And in past, you have to use did. How to use them? Let's see one example. Look at the example here. Meera writes well. Chal. Now add one question tag here. So first you have to do identify the verb. Verb ko identify karo. Verb is writes. Obviously, auxiliary haven't been given to you. Auxiliaries नहीं दी है स्टेटमेंट में सो वॉट टू बी डन क्या करना है यू हैव बीन गिवन मेन वर्ब आइडेंटिफाई वेदर इट इज प्रेजेंट और पास्ट यू हैव टू अप्लाई द सेम फॉर्मूला दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन नेगेटिव स्टेटमेंट्स एंड इवन इन इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस ओके इन चैप्टर नंबर 3 and 4 आइडेंटिफाई वेदर इट इज प्रेजेंट और पास्ट दिस वन इज प्रेजेंट ये प्रेजेंट वर्ब है राइट नाउ प्रेजेंट है देन यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई वेदर इट इज सिंगुलर और प्लूरल सो ऑब्वियसली यू कैन सी दिस एज हियर दिस वन इज सिंगुलर सो सिंस इट्स सिंगुलर सो व्हाट टू बी डन नाउ नेक्स्ट आपको क्या यूज करना है डज यूज करना Now identify whether the statement is positive or negative. According to that you have to add tags, right? So identify whether the statement is positive or negative. So statement is positive. Statement कौन सा है? Positive है. So definitely you have to add here negative question tag. So does के साथ if we add not, तो what is the shortened form? That is doesn't. So here is your doesn't. Now let's see the subject Meera. Again we are talking about the one singular girl, so that's why we will add here she. Doesn't she? Question tag. So this way you have to form question tags. ऐसे question tags आपको form करने हैं. Understood? Clear all of you? You just need to remember one thing. About the positive statement, negative statement and about verbs. Okay, and this we have already done in chapter number 3 and 4. Right, so now you should know how to identify the verbs, the singular verb, plural verb, present verb, past verb. Now you should know that. Okay, sure. Okay, let's take one more example. Ek aur example ke yahan pe hum lenge.
Statement is negative.
negative, make your question tag positive, that is vice versa. Vice versa, opposite आपको form करने है, that is question tag. So you should be very very careful about question tags when you form question tags. Okay, tenses should remain unchanged. उसमें कोई भी changes नहीं करने हैं. If you have past, then go with the past verbs only. If you have present, then go with the present verbs only. Okay? चलो, now I'll ask you few statements and you have to add question tag your own. खुद से आपको question tags add करने हैं. उज्ज्वल कंसार है, ठीक है. हाउ आइडेंटिफाई द वर्ब हियर. फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफाई द वर्ब इन द सेंटेंस. व्हिच वर्ब इज गिवन, एज पर दैट यू हैव टू फॉर्म क्वेश्चन टैग. सो आइडेंटिफाई द वर्ब. वेरी गुड अमी मेहता, शिवेन, स्वाति, निहिका, अमी मेहता, ओके, उज्ज्वल, रमेश दे, ओके, Happens today, Archie Pate. Okay. Okay. Now tell me, how did you form it? कैसे form किया? तो obviously you have seen here the verb help. So obviously I write here help. Now identify whether this statement is positive or negative. So obviously this statement is positive. So we have to form the question tag negative. So we will add not, short and form. Okay? That is haven't. Have not का short form haven't. Okay, now verb, your pronouns, right? That is your parents. So here, haven't your parents? We can't write likewise. हमें ऐसे नहीं लिखना है. So what to do? क्या करना है? Your parents. In place of that, we will add the pronoun that is they. Haven't they? Done. Okay. चल. Now second one. She does not eat cheese. Sure. Form the question tag. Question tag form her. She does not eat cheese. So I'm not going to add the question tag negative. So yahan maine does he not add नहीं करूंगी. Okay? So she does not eat cheese. So does I have already written and pronoun is she only. So does she? That's it. Okay? चल. Next is I need to finish this today. Question 10. Tag. I need to finish this today. Add the question tag here. I need to finish this today. Add the question there. Yes, Riti. Why did you use only do there? See. I need, there is no auxiliary used in the statement. So obviously we have to go with the do, does and did. Since it's not the past tense, so we are not going to use did. It's your present tense, it's your simple present tense. And this one is a plural verb, right? S or ES are not added to the verb. So obviously this one is your plural verb. And since it's a plural, we are going to do. So I'm going to write here do. Now check the statement. It's whether it is positive or negative. So I need to finish this today. It's a positive statement. So obviously the question tag I have to add negative. So what is the shortened form of do not? That is don't. So don't, and then after you have already given the pronoun, that is I. Don't I? Okay, check. Next one. They could hear me. Add the question tag. They could hear me. They could hear me. First, you have to go through the verbs only, identify the verbs in the sentences, and then after identify whether the statement is positive or negative, then after write down your answer. They could hear me. Write down the question tag. Yes, very good. Couldn't they? Riti, Veer, Anushka. Couldn't they? Very good answer. So they could hear me. So verb is could. So I'm going to repeat here could. Since it's a positive statement, so I'm going to add here not. So couldn't. Now they is already given, so write down they. Couldn't they? Simple. It's quite simple one. It's very easy to form question tags. You just need to follow certain rules. That's it. Chal, fifth one. I am on time. Chal. Form one question tag. I am on time. I am. There is no such word like, right? So we cannot add amn't I. But in place of that, we can add aren't I, right? Aren't I? So you can add that one. So in place of am, and since it's a positive, so हमें क्या बनाना है? Negative tag बनाना है. So in place of am, we will use am. Okay? Then after not are not shortened form is aren't, and then after the pronoun are. So aren't I? Or if you wish to add their am, तो फिर आपको वहाँ पे क्या add करना है? तो am I not? Okay? You can add likewise am I not? If you wish to add am, अगर आपको am ही add करना है, then you can add likewise am I not? But don't use the shortened form of am and not. Amn't. ये use नहीं करना है, right? You can use likewise aren't I or am I not. Okay, so that is the formation for the verb am. Now I'm pretty sure that you have understood this concept of question tag, defined the question tags and even the formation of question tags very well. Still, if you feel any doubt, if you feel misunderstood somewhere, you can ask me just now. पूछ लीजिए अभी. Any query, you can contact me. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Bye bye.